Welcome to the Space Shooter Project. In this project, we will build this top-down arcade-style shooter. In the foundation assignments, we will import the assets we need, set up our base project, and set the build target for our game. We will then set up the basic player game object, preparing it to move, shoot, and interact with the other objects in the scene. To prepare the scene, we will set up the camera, lights, and background. We will show how to set up game objects, attach pre-made components, and use our models and artwork in our scene. With our scene set up, we will write simple custom code in C# to capture the player's input and use it to move our player's ship. We will create laser bolts for our player to shoot. We will create asteroid hazards to challenge our player. We will write a game controller to control our game, spawn our hazards in waves, count and display our score, and manage how we end and when we can restart our game. We will add audio effects and a background music track. Finally, we will build and deploy the game to the web. In more advanced lessons and live sessions, we will use this project for further learning, where we will add enemy ships, scroll the background, and add the starfield and more. To get started, begin with Assignment 1, Setting Up the Game.